Yo guys, we're going to back in another video, and today guys we're going to be doing another reaction video, and we have another special by Marvel. This is the Guardians of the Galaxy holiday special. Before we start the video, we just hit 84k yesterday on the subs. Thank you guys so much for all your support, and everything is going mad. We are on the road to 100k, but anyways, we have got this special. This is the second special from Marvel. The first one, Werewolf by Night, was so good. I'll link my review for it, will be right there. Just click that button, and it was amazing. Now it's the second one they're coming out with, Guardians of the Galaxy, which is very good because, you know, everyone loves Guardians of the Galaxy. They've already had two movies and they're in two of the Avengers films, so everyone, they're well established, and they're also in Thor Love and Thunder for about 5 minutes. Hey, so now we've got this holiday special. Don't know when this is going to be taking place. Is Gamora going to be in it? We don't know. Maybe that's going to happen in volume 3. Let's see how old Groot is. Hopefully he's a bit more older now, you know, he's like adult and that. But hey, let's see what they're doing with this special. It's a minute long, this trailer, so 3, 2, 1, go. Boom. Come on. Jingle bell.
I just saw on the calendar that right now on Earth, it's almost Christmas time.
We don't have time for trivialities like Christmas.
But Peter's so sad about Gamora being gone.
Oh, I knew they were going to touch on that.
Maybe if we go to Earth for a really wonderful Christmas gift, it would make him happy.
It looks kind of low budget. Except for that one shot with the space man.
Something special he will never forget.
Is that good?
What about someone special?
What? Santa Claus?
We're looking for the legendary Kevin Bacon.
We're looking for the legendary Kevin Bacon.
I just said that, Drax.
But your voice is small and mousy. I think maybe he didn't hear you.
It is.
You're coming with us as a Christmas present.
Cosmo. Oh, Groot looks milder. That was sick. November 25th. That's early. I thought they would have dropped it on like Christmas Day. November 25th. Okay. I see. That's like, what, a month from now, basically. That's pretty sick. That is pretty sick. I like where they're going. It's going to be a half an hour joint. You know, it kind of looks kind of low budget-y, but that was kind of like Werewolf by Night. But Werewolf by Night was just really, really good anyway, so it didn't really matter too much. But this looks funny. Guardians of the Galaxy are really good with humour. I think James Gunn did this one as well, so it's going to bang, man. It's going to be bang. Cool, getting Kevin Bacon. What the hell is going on there? That's a Christmas present. Drax, man, he's hilarious. But yeah, it looks really good. Can't wait to see it. And Groot, he's looking massive now, isn't he? Like, what? Yeah, it's good to see him get buffed up and shit. Like, come on. But anyways, this is the end of the video. Like and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. So, peace.